Ouch. Dr. Nakamoto. Skin burning, huh?
You look well enough. My patients are usually leaking from somewhere.
I'm not a patient.
I actually have my own doctor. Name's Ryder. I'm a Pathfinder.
One survived. Could have used you when we got to Helios. Dr. Ryota Nakamoto. I used to work as the outcast's physician. Quit after Sloan turned what should have been a medical breakthrough into a drug.
Huh. That's not very nice of her.
I thought she was supposed to be a woman of the people.
She's whatever she needs to be to stay in power. When we arrived on Kadara, I found a local string of bacteria that shares properties with penicillin.
Quite the find.
It was, until I discovered the drug is addictive and induces hallucinations in large doses. I took my concerns to Sloan. All she saw was an opportunity to make a profit, called the drug Oblivion.
We saw that plant.
But beyond stealing back my formula, there's no way to stop her.
The, what do you call it, Oblivionis plant outside. Sounds easy enough.
So let's steal the formula.
Are you crazy? It's heavily guarded. I'm a doctor. I don't know how to fight.
I do.
Don't worry. We got this.
The formula's in my old lab. Please don't get killed trying to fix my mistake.
Phoebe's trying to get herself killed anyway.
Pathfinder.
So what's your story?
This can't be what you expected when you decided to come to Andromeda.
It is and it isn't. I joined the initiative to save lives. Traveling to a new galaxy is dangerous. I knew I'd be needed. Just didn't think I'd be helping people out of a shipping container.
So you were working for Sloan.
What was it like working for Sloan?
I was well fed and equipped. Sloan cares about her crew.
But?
Outcast tactics are ruthless. Murder, mutilation, beatings, all a daily occurrence. I didn't sign up for that.
You must have known things would get violent when you joined the Uprising.
I didn't join the Uprising. I joined my patients. I couldn't let them leave the Nexus without a doctor.
So you don't hate the Initiative?
Hate is a useless emotion, as is regret. We must make the best of our situation, that's all.
What are your thoughts on Kadara?
How do you like Kadara?
It's not the worst planet in Helios, but it has its troubles, mainly the water.
What's wrong with the water?
It's toxic, fatally. Notice all the pipes running through the port? An old Angaran irrigation system. In the Badlands, people have to filter water manually. Leaves a much larger margin of error. The majority of my patients suffer from either gunshot wounds or water poisoning.
And funding for the clinic.
How does a free clinic stay in business here?
Anonymous donations. From the charlatan, no doubt. Beggars can't be choosers.
You've got something against the charlatan?
Same thing I have against Sloan. All they care about is profit. And control. My business is people.
His voice sounds familiar. Thanks.
I'll let you get back to work.
Thanks. Lots to do.
Interesting. Oh, it's a container. 88 omnigel canisters and 18 soft chitin. Cool. Been a while since we found a container. Another one. Repair actuals, Turian calibration coil. What's this? Yeah, I guess it's through the wall. deceased human. Oh, under that? Cause of death, cerebral hemorrhage. Judging from the fresh bruises on his arms, legs, and scalp, it appears the subject was beaten to death. Oh, nice. There's an engineer over there. How the hell do we get over there? I guess not that way. Ouch. There's another level. That's where I've been there. So where's the way up?
Food is good.
Yeah, I like food. You guys like food? See that guy just hanging out over there? Yeah. Oh! I didn't realize there was a gap there. Crap. There's gotta be a way to get up there conventionally, but... Well, I know this way, so... Look at that, too. Might be another body in there. Well, there's a terminal. Personal log 1. Ryota Nakamoto. All his logs. New entry. The clinic is finally up and running. Well, clinic is a strong word. It's a shipping container that I scrubbed until my hands were raw, but it's the best I can do. I have no credits, very little supplies, and zero friends, but the people down here need me. Everywhere I look, there's disease or someone injured. I knew life outside the port was bad, but this is worse than I expected. It's the perfect place for me to atone. End log. Oh, he feels like he has to atone for something. I guess just for working for what's her name? Personal log 2. New entry. There's an oblivion den just around the corner. Against my better judgment, I tried to appeal to the guards to lower their dosage. All I received from my efforts was a punch in the stomach. I hope they don't harass the clinic. I'm barely keeping it afloat as it is. End log. Personal log 3. New entry. This morning I discovered someone mysteriously wired credits to my Omni tool. I think it's the same anonymous donor who keeps leaving supplies in the clinic. I asked Kian, the bartender at Tartarus, who my benefactor might be. He thinks it's the charlatan. Apparently it's common for the collective to give gifts to potential recruits. I have no interest in joining them. I didn't quit Sloan's gang to join another, but I'm in no position to refuse supplies. As long as they keep coming, I'll keep using them. End log. So I guess this is where, yeah, he lives here. Huh. What a nice home, huh? What's up? Ooh, I'll take that. Black market dealer.
No discounts. Refunds negotiable.
You sound like a preteen girl. So he's got different kinds of ammo. Backup life support. I hardly ever use these. Maybe that's the problem. Cryo, disruptor, incendiary. Can't seem to re- These backup life supports gotta be good too. Using the arrow keys is quicker. Confirm. I don't say how this is black market stuff, it's just everything you'd find everywhere else. Nothing back here, no dead bodies or anything?
Over here.
I'm done with you, thanks.
Over here.
Over here. That's that container I got. So is that the one I saw from down there? I want to find my way up in there if I can. Oh, I can see in there from here. Is that a body? That's a container. Exogeny M-spec magnets and repair actuals, just salvage stuff. So that's the third floor. Okay, I'm done. What if I found all these bodies? So let's go talk to what's his name down here. Looter? Deceased Solarian. Cause of death. Exsanguination from a knife wound to the stomach. Yeah, bled to death.
Fuck off. This one's ours.
Ah. Mind your language.
Looting is wrong.
She for real?
Looting is wrong. What a little bitch.
I didn't want to say that.
Antagonize them further, Pathfinder.
I didn't want to say that. I want to say have some respect or something.
I said fuck off.
Well, I can't very well pull up my gun or anything. So we found another body. I'm exploring thoroughly because there's a lot of stuff to be found in all the little nook and crannies here. Nooks and crannies. And I've been that way. Alright.
Music? Dancing? Booze? Hell yes.
I don't hear any music.
Sloan or the charlatan. You decide. You gotta join one of them.
Hmm. Both awful.
You wanna eat meat again? Pick a side. It's the only way to survive out here.
So I'm gonna dance to nothing. Yep. Got a music in my head. Heavy drugs, man, these guys are taking. Rensis?
My, my. Look who's crossed my path. Pathfinder Rider.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Remember me? The innocent man you exiled?
I know I recognize that name.
Rensis. So you found your way to Kadara.
Not many places Mariette and I could have ended up. Other than dead, of course.
Does she stay with you?
So your wife stuck by you?
Surprised? I told her the truth. She struggled with it. That day on Eos, I did what was necessary to survive. Maria sees that. Turns out this life suits us. There's freedom in living by your wits. And we've had to rely on each other completely.
I'm glad it worked out.
I'm glad some good has come of this.
I'm sure you've been racked with worry. I suppose I should thank you. So thank you, Pathfinder. I'll give Mariette your best.
I really just wanted to try them for a different crime. Or try him for a different crime, rather.
You there? Got a proposition?
Oh, do you now? First let me look at this data pad. Report, mineral survey. Dirk. Based on the latest data, I suggest investing in barite. Market's going to be flooded with sulfur, and when the mining starts, barite's the perfect weighing agent. If you want to collect samples, there's a deposit in Drollier. M. Mr. Mystery. Well, there's that
Want to make some easy credits?
Dirk. Depends.
Only if it's legal.
I'm gonna sell drugs to people.
Of course.
Well, everything's legal
As you
here.
May know, Kadara's most valuable trade is scrap and resources stolen from the Nexus. But that well's running dry.
I'm not stealing for you.
Not my goal. My focus is resources native to Andromeda. I have it on good authority there's a large barite deposit in Drollier. Barite's going to be big.
You don't say.
I saw the data.
I sent a surveyor to check it out, but he hasn't returned. All I need from you is peace of mind.
I'll check it out.
Send me his last nav point. I'll check on him.
Much appreciated. Buy my surveyor?
Not yet.
Yeah, I'm still standing here. Oh. Here's a clan dagger. Oh, Kian. Kian dagger.
What's your poison?
Whatever's potable.
I'm not picky.
My kind of customer.
One of these terminals or data pads was talking about a Kian.
First round's on me. You're more reputable than my usual clientele.
Nice decor.
Your bar has a unique design. Something tells me these cages aren't just decorative.
They're for your protection as much as ours. Trust me, my employees can take care of themselves.
Guessing you had issues.
Outlaws and pirates aren't known for their manners. Some customers got rowdy and ended up losing fingers. The bars won't stop a bullet, but it's a clear warning to keep your hands to yourself.
Okay. Have you had trouble with outlaw gangs?
The outcast or the collective giving you any trouble?
Not really. They tend to shoot each other in remote places, where no one's looking. That won't last forever. All it takes is one wrong move and things get ugly.
What will you do then?
Board up the place and hold out till the smoke clears.
What's life like after the Nexus?
What was it like after leaving the Nexus?
Oh, it was lovely. One big, smelly mutineer party.
Your sarcasm survived the trip.
What can I say? It sucked. We had limited supplies and nowhere to go. Kadara's paradise in comparison. Even with the shite water.
I'll let you get back to it.
Never enough drinks to pour.
No one else to talk to, right? Get out of my freaking face, man. Alright, let's go upstairs. Never. On over here. There's a data pad. There's a Cassandra Werner. Are you related to Conrad Werner?
Sorry, if you're looking for a dance, I'm off the clock.
What are the slums like?
What's it like spending your time down here? Better than back home. Had to get away from my crazy family in the Milky Way.
No way.
My brother, Conrad, well, he's a couple of quarts low on Ezo, if you know what I mean.
Yep.
But now I'm here, and it's great. That Sloane Kelly, I want to be just like her. That attitude, her accent. She's like, hey, you bastard, lick my boots, kiss my ring, and then my bum. I want to work for her, learn the ropes. Then call up my brother Conrad and be all, see, idiot, you're not the only one in the family hanging out with famous people. Right. Good luck with that.
Talk about Shepard. That is so freaking funny. So someone related, yeah, to someone in the original trilogy. That's awesome. All Tartarus staff, upstairs private room is now occupied, so you'll have to find a new place to nap. Bring the gentleman whatever he asks. Tab is under Vidal. Kian, yeah, that's a Kian bartender guy. Unless you can go that way. We can go that way. Oh, thanks. I try. Yeah, so let's go through this door. Always tackle the quest last. It is my way. Oh, this just goes out. Never mind, then we'll go into the quest. Check this terminal first. Mind if I do? Thanks to Kian Dagger from Reyes Vidal. Thanks for the terminal and the room. As always, you're a king among men, Reyes. Thanks. From Kian. King among men? Hardly. It's not like I gave you them for free, but you're welcome all the same. See you for drinks later. Job for you. To Reyes from Lachlan Faulkner. Mr. Vidal, word around Kadara Port is you're a man who can acquire and deliver items quickly and discreetly. I have need of such a man. Write me back if you're interested. Lachlan. And reply, I'm sure we can work something out. Meet me at Kralla's tomorrow night. I like to meet my clients face to face. Until then, please don't send any details through mail. I make it a practice not to leave a paper trail. It is not paper. It's electrons or whatever. Bytes. Bytes and bits. Hey, Reyes. Murders.
Ryder. Glad you're here. I'm sure you've heard about the murders.
Mm-hmm.
There's a fresh body outside Kralla's. Some of the locals say it's the charlatan's handiwork.
I don't buy it. The charlatan is discreet. Careful. Whoever did this wanted the bodies found.
Making a statement.
But to who?
Sloane? She's in charge? But she doesn't care what happens in the slums. Could be no one.
These deaths could just be the result of living in a pirate-run town.
The killings are too systematic. No. If I was the betting man, and I am, I'd say it was the Rokar.
Oh yeah?
Why would a Rokar be in Kadara Port?
It's Angaran built, and before Sloane, Angaran run. I think the Rokar came here looking for new recruits, and things got out of hand.
What about the victims who are Angaran?
And the Angara victims? How do they fit into your theory?
I did some digging. All of the deceased Angara were public Milky Way sympathizers.
So the victims either were from the Milky Way...
or supported us. It's the only pattern I could find.
You could be right.
An Angaran port run by aliens would be a prime target for their cause.
Problem is, I've got no proof. And the Resistance doesn't want to antagonize the Rokar.
Guessing that's where I come in.
I need that fancy AI of yours to scan for evidence that could implicate the Rokar. People are scared, Ryder. This is your opportunity to win friends in Kadara Port.
So I'm a detective now.
Looks like I'm adding detective to my growing list of titles.
Detectives find things, and you're...
A pathfinder. Yeah, I got it.
One of the crime scenes isn't far. Give me a call when you get there.
It's pretty good. I like this whole section. Go to the crime scene.
Got word from one of my colleagues. Ventarev made it off Kadara. He's a free man. Thanks to you.
Thanks to the Resistance.
It was the Resistance's call.
But you made it happen.
What's the deal with your Resistance code name?
Your code name?
Yeah.
Shayna.
Shayna.
What's it mean?
It's the Angaran word for mouth. I'm good with words.
Well, these flirt options, I'm just not interested. Sure you are.
A regular poet.
I didn't choose it.
What's your history with the Resistance?
How long have you worked with the Resistance?
A few months. When Sloan saved Kadara Port from the Ket, Ephra wanted eyes and ears on the ground. Figured people would be more loose-lipped around their own kind. He was right.
Sloan's tough, but so are the Ket. How'd she take them out?
Never underestimate the element of surprise. The Ket weren't ready for an ambush. But they know her tactics now. Next time, Sloan won't be so lucky.
What was your role in the Nexus Uprising?
Did you play a big part in the mutiny on the Nexus?
I had nothing to do with that shit show.
And why do you leave?
The way Tan handled things didn't exactly inspire confidence. Decided I could do better on my own. So I jumped ship with the rest of them. Ended up here.
And pirate rivalry in Kadara Port?
Things are looking less than friendly between the Collective and the Outcasts.
Not everyone's happy living under Sloan's thumb. Whatever resources Kadara has goes to the Outcasts. The rest of us get scraps. The Collective claims to be different, but it's hard to trust a faceless leader.
Especially with a title like the Charlatan.
Have to admit, I'm jealous. That's a better nickname than Shayna.
It's not as good as Shadow Broker, though. Contacting the Collective.
Any idea where the Collective operates?
Rumor has it they have a swanky hideout in one of the caves in Drowlier. I've never seen it myself.
I'll see you around.
I better get going.
Ryder.
Yeah?
Don't take this the wrong way, but... You're not really liked here, in Kadara Port.
It's okay.
Ouch.
What I'm saying is, you need a friend. Someone on the inside to help you out. I can be that guy. You need intel on exiles, Sloan, whatever. Come to me.
Thanks, I think.
Okay. So I'll have to remember to come back to him when we need information on anything. Of the crime scene. So this is another planet we can make viable. You just have to get rid of the poison water, I guess, which involves activating another thing. Vault.
Where are you gonna live? Can't afford Sloan's protection fees.
Fuck it. I'll stay here.
Hmm. What are these things? Things to jump over. Go to the crime scene, which involves leaving. Same. Go to Dr. Nakamoto's old lab. He's requested your help in stealing back a medical formula which Sloane Kelly has been abusing to create a drug called Oblivion. Also out there. Yeah, because this plant, it's got to come from here. Because it's, whatever, you're at Mercedes Oblivionis. The fungus makes you high or something. Same. Everything's out here. Okay. Anything else to talk about here?
Move along.
I'll take that as a no. So next time, guys, when we...
Eyes straight ahead.
Oh my...
I never liked this place anyway.
I put... Sucks. My eyes this way. Thanks so much for watching, so see you next time, guys, when we go back out into the wastes, the badlands of this planet. Thanks so much for watching. See you in the next one, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.